This huge crocodile noticed a thirsty deer trying to drink water from the lake, so the crocodile hid and ambushed the deer. The deer is aware that it is more vulnerable to predation when drinking water. Being close to the edge of the lake puts it very close to the crocodile's, so the deer remains alert and cautious. But what decides who is the winner in this fateful confrontation is the speed of the crocodile's attack and the speed of the deer's reaction.